Actress Tapsee Pannu and noted filmmaker Anurag Kashyap, along with his partners who launched the new shuttered production house Phantom Films, has recently come under the scanner of the Income Tax Department after the officials raided their property, alleging them for tax evasion. Now, Tapsee Pannu has opened up on the same as she took to her Twitter handle and posted multiple tweets to address all the allegations made against her and even cracked a joke in the end. While in her first tweet, Tapsee wrote, 3 days of intense search of three things primarily. One, the keys of the alleged bungalow that I apparently own in Paris because summer holidays are around the corner. The second tweet was on the receipt of Rs 5 crore, which IT officials claims to have found from the actress. She tweeted, second, the alleged receipt worth Rs 5 crores to frame and keep the future pitching because I have been refused that money before. In the last tweet, she wrote, 3. My memory of 2013 raid that happened with me, according to our Honorable Finance Minister. She even cracked a joke by tweeting, P.S. not so susty anymore, and left everyone into splits. Well, for the inverse, the Income Tax Department recently raided over 30 locations in Mumbai and Pune, including the premises of filmmaker Anurag Kashyap, actor Tapsee Pannu, filmmaker Vikas Behel, and executives of Quan Talent Management over alleged tax evasion. IT officials claim to have found evidence of cash receipts of Rs 5 crore from actress Tapsee Pannu and tax evasion of multi-crores by them during raids carried out on March 3rd. Recently, a statement issued by the IT department referring to Phantom Film states, during the search, evidence of huge suppression of income tax by the leading film production house compared to the actual box office collections has been unearthed. The company officials have not been able to explain the discrepancy of around Rs 300 crore. Evidence related to manipulation and undervaluation of share transactions of the production house amongst the film directors and shareholders having tax implication of about Rs 350 crore has been found and is being further investigated. The statement also mentions evidence of cash received by Tapsee Pannu amounting to Rs 5 crore had been recovered. Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman also opened up on the issue and recalled that the same persons were raided in 2013 as well, but no issue was made out then as it is being done now. Notably, Anurag Kashyap faced a similar investigation by the tax authorities for service tax evasion in 2013.